best thing the Devils can do is come out and establish a physical game early to let the Penguins know it is going to be a long night. And if the Devils get on the board first,
look out.
Yep.
Bear in mind, Pittsburgh has not scored in over 6.5 periods of hockey now. Shut out the last two games by Martin Brodeur. Primo cleared it back in behind the net. Bob Bugner is there. Bugner dropped it off. Kasparaitis. Kasparaitis took a stand-up check. Didn't get it out. Shot! Score! Look out! Jason Arnott! 57 seconds into the game.
Oh yeah, this line will shoot. Darius Kasparaitis got leveled behind the net as he was making a play. And the thing about Sikora and Eliash and Arnott is they all fire lasers besides that. And that great play by Eliash in behind. Of course, Kasparaitis to dump it around the boards. Rafalski comes to the rescue along the wall, flips it to Jason Arnott, and bang, just like that, in less than a minute, the New Jersey Devils have something the Penguins would have paid huge money for here in Game 5, the lead.
Jason Arnott with a three-game scoring streak now. Mario Lemieux out. He and Jagr will be separated for the start of the game as far as playing together. Marty Strock is out there with Kovalev and Lemieux.